In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to know if someone hides their story from you on Instagram. So let's hop into Instagram here, and you can see at the very top, these are all stories that are visible to me. However, there may be instances where an account is hiding their stories from you. In such cases, you can switch to a different account and check if the stories are visible from there. To do this, tap on your profile at the bottom right and then tap at your name at the top left. If you don't have a secondary account, you can create one using a fake name, and once you've switched to the other account, you can go to the home screen and check the stories. If the stories from specific people are visible on this account, then it means that they were hiding their stories from you on their main account. So if the person has a private profile, you'll need to request to follow them, and they'll have to approve your request. If you're using a fake account, they may not know who you are and are more likely to approve your request. Once approved, you can check if they posted a story that was hidden or unavailable to you on your main account. If you have any questions, then leave a comment down below and leave a like and subscribe if this helped you out.